So this is a painting I've made just to showcase, in fact, and to enjoy the length of the movie with you. I don't know, I'd speak, but I'm at the beginning with this kind of video clips, and I don't know what to talk about. I don't know if to talk all length of the video or not. But here I am. This is some painting I've made a few days ago. Now I'm just trying to... I didn't make it a few days ago. It made since yesterday. I started yesterday, and now I'm trying to show you what I'm doing to it, because it's just the feeling of the colors at the beginning, and then it's the full detailed work on it. Now I hope you enjoy it. I leave you to the painting right now because I don't know what to talk about. In fact, actually, if you're watching this, please just write a message or something so I can be clearer if somebody actually watches me or not, because I don't know if somebody's gonna like my paintings, my work style, my clips. I don't know, just tell me. I'm trying to leave you to my work now. You see the way I use my brush? It has to be equal because I'm using pork. I think they are synthetic. Look at this. I think they are synthetic, but they are thick hairs on it. It has thick hairs on it. My English is bad as well. It's not bad in my English, but I don't know, I'm not used to talking in front of the camera right now. I can speak English, but I'm not used to talking at the camera right now. I've got thick brushes, like pork brushes. I think they are suitable for oils. This is a nice painting. Now I'm gonna do a quick sketch of the face with a bit darker color. I like to sketch a lot and go through different phases of the drawing. Like that hand there was not appropriate. The hand is appropriate, but I'm not speaking anymore. I don't have any guts to do it, any courage.
Give it a
See, I'm going in the eye here. I think it's better this way, and I'm gonna paint the eye again. Because I have a nice and finished, a finished, nice and well finished.